Week number three, East Coast Swing. Start with your basic step, going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to give the lady a J-hook. Right now I'm holding on to her right hand. I will be switching to her left hand as I go triple step. Bring her back out. Triple step. Back step. So that was version A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock step. Version B, on the way out, she's just going to get a double turn. So ladies will be turning on triple step and finishing her turn on rock. Triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. The biggest thing is after you've went back on rock, make sure you're coming back forward on the step. The biggest thing that the ladies were doing that was wrong, they wanted to continue to go backwards after they finished their turn. So 1, 2, 3, 4, rock step, 1, 2, 3, 4, back rock, replace, triple step, triple step. The last version of this, we went 1, 2, 3, 4, rock step, 1, 2, held 3, stepped 4, then triple step, triple step, rock step. 1, 2, 3, 4, rock step, 1, 2, hold step, triple step, triple step, rock step. That was week number three of East Coast Swing.